Now, when you all are looking for books about people of African descent, by people of African descent, the place to go is AALBC.com.
That's right. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's African American Literature Book Club. AALBC was founded 15 years ago by Troy Johnson. Troy Johnson also serves as a board member of the Literary Freedom Project, and he's here with us tonight, Troy Johnson.